A line of Olympians, more than 60 of the world's best on this wall at the Bolles School, like gold medalists Ryan Murphy and Caeleb Dressel. Me? Not so much. But I wanted to figure out what makes so many elite swimmers come out of Bolles.
So what's up with the water? What is it that spawns Olympians?
The water here? Yeah. What's different than the water here? The water here is filled with great people when we have practice. That's the secret right now.
That's head aquatics coach Peter Vierhoff.
And you're an Olympian maker.
Olympian maker, I hope so. I've had a chance to coach some Olympians in my past.
This year, several who've trained at Bolles are planning to compete in Tokyo.
These Olympic athletes and what they're doing, they've really got an incredible attention to detail. Caeleb Dressel came out of here, probably one of the best attention to detail of any athlete you've ever talked to. And you talk to him about his races or his personality, I mean, he knows down to a stroke, down to a kick, what could have been better, what could have been there.
Speaking of could have been better.
All right, I want to see if you can make it halfway doing it that way.
Coach is critiquing my form. It starts with a fast beginning.
A little bit of breathing technique we got to work on.
Calculated breathing.
He looks like he's ready for open water.
And strong propulsion.
That's what we're looking for. We're looking for head, hips, and heels on the surface.
Just mix in some confidence.
There we go. We're going to notice hips come up. That's it. Good. Get a breath. Keep going.
So it's more than just muscle.
Absolutely. There is, it's a lot more than muscle, but muscle's a huge part of it. And obviously, you know, and the beautiful thing for swimming, for those of us that are in it, is it's everything. It's your person. It's your mindset. It's your mental ability to handle pressure and to push yourself.
As for me, I'm still in the kiddie pool.
All right. Olympian?
Almost.